The main thing about the first session really is just getting the client to tell their story, giving them an opportunity and the space to tell their story. Attending counselling is very brave and courageous. It takes a lot of courage to come to actually show up for a session, and we as counsellors certainly appreciate that. For a lot of people, it requires so much energy in order to keep up the stories that they're maintaining with the people around them. Often a lot of lies, deception, and for people to be able to share what's actually going on for them can feel like such a relief. Counselling is a really great way to show yourself that you actually care about yourself. It's self-care. A common misconception about Gamblers Help Counselling is that we as counsellors are going to tell you what to do or tell you what your goals should be. We're going to tell you to stop gambling. And really, we can meet you wherever you're at on your gambling journey. In counselling, it's your space, it's your time.